to volley, do your best. 픽닉 기분 feel so good. 스테키나 afternoon.
Beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack, an explosion of skillful moves. The battle is getting intense. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A rigid shot. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Splash by Muddy Water. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Lily is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Oh! It's special defense rose. A brilliant hit!
it went down!
Slowpoke is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor?
Oh!
Its special defense fell.
It's twisting the dimensions in the Colosseum. Something strange. Distortion. What's this? The Colosseum. Hit. That hurt. The twisted dimensions have been restored. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Hit! Lily starts to attack. Energy ball hits. It couldn't take him. It's down. Pikachu is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. Pikachu desperately holds on. Boom! Its special defense rose. Slammed by Bolt Tackle. It couldn't take it. It's down. Bronzor is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Unbelievable! The Pokemon that just used the move went down. That just goes to show you, you never know what will happen at a Pokemon battle. The battle has ended. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.
The Pokemon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. The battle begins! Bam! A brilliant attack right from the start! Taken out already! Drowsy is sent out. The red corner has already taken some serious damage, but there is always a chance of a comeback. Unbelievable! The Pokemon that just used the move went down. That just goes to show you, you never know what will happen at a Pokemon battle. Kyogre is sent out. With the appearance of Kyogre, it's now pouring rain in the Colosseum. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? It hits! The blue corner still can't pull off a move! A light hit! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Ooh! Kyogre became confused. The blue corner still can't pull off a move! Yeah. The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Sheer cold delivers chilling misery! It couldn't take it! It's down! Fortress is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Oh no! It attacked itself! Solid hit! The move fails! Both corners' moves fail! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The blue corner still can't pull off a move! Rushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Groudon is sent out. The appearance of Groudon has caused the sun's rays to intensify. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Oh! Its special defense fell. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The blue corner still can't pull off a move! That hurt! by Flash Cannon. It's down and out. The battle has ended. The red corner has won the game.